All right, boys and girls, here we go again, again. Here's our thief. He's in the candy aisle. He brought in that jug. I think he filled it up with water or something. I'm not really sure. Or he's gonna fill it up with water. He's going down. He's looking for something sweet, so he's headed towards the nerds. I think he's gonna go after some nerd ropes and possibly some Mambas or something like that. So there he is, grabbing the nerd ropes. And like I said, I think it's the Mambas. And he takes those and he conveniently sticks them in his left front pocket. Doesn't think anybody sees him, but we're watching real time, live. All right, so I ask him, I come to the register there, and I ask him for the candy he put in his left front pocket. He says he didn't put anything in his pocket and doesn't know what I'm talking about. He's just defiant, doesn't care. I say, just give it to me and be on your way. It's in your left front pocket, you freaking idiot. Just give it back to me. That's all I'm asking. I didn't take anything. Screw you. Empty out your pockets then. I don't have to empty out my pockets for you. Just a piece of crap. And he leaves. Not much we can do. That's that.